back out to him. Outlet to Brunson. Oh, nice change of direction. Brunson.
Good tenacity getting to the hoop that time.
Another fine pass from Gilgeous Alexander. Oh, another fine pass from Brunson. And
both teams have multiple timeouts left. Brunson drives, pulls up, jumper off the glass. Randall up top, back to Brunson. Caldwell pops a solid offender, bumps Brunson up. First shot is good, and a foul. Jalen Brunson, 12 points in 6 minutes. He's
still out.
Brunson, jump shot is good. He's got it going right now.
Yo, what is good, YouTube? It's your boy Ron Too Easy back with another NBA 2K23 build video. And today, I got a Jalen Brunson build for you guys today, man. So make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe on the video and keep subbing up to the channel. And also turn on those post notices to be tuned into the uploads every week and the live stream broadcasts we do every week. So, I got a Jalen Brunson build for you guys today, man. I really like Jalen Brunson's game. He's a very underrated guard, and he was in Luka Doncic's shadow over there in Dallas. So people really didn't get to see much of his game like they can now. But he's really been like that since Villanova days. So further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get into the build video. So Jalen Brunson is listed at about 6'1", I think. He plays the point guard, right hand number 11. So I think he's like 6'1". I think they got him at listed like 6'2", but I think 6'1 is gonna be the metal here. So 6'1", and we're gonna go 190. 6'6 wingspan, and we're gonna keep the body shape at solid. So with the finishing here, we're gonna give Jalen Brunson, we're gonna give him like an 85 close shot. He's a great finisher around the rim, even though he's small. Then we give him a 90 driving layup, real crafty around the rim, floaters, triple threat layups and everything like that. So I think 85 and a 90 close shot is doable for sure. We ain't gonna give this build a driving dunk because he don't really dunk really. And post control, I gave it him 71 post control to max that out, because like I said, he's in the post and he's pump faking, getting around bigger guys, getting around the rim and everything like that. Then for the shooting, mid-range shot is a 91. More than enough. Hall of Fame, Media Magician. He shoots in that mid-range a lot. Those floaters and everything like that. So that resembles his game a lot. Then we go to 85 three-pointer. He's shooting like 41% from the three this year. So he's a great three-point shooter. 80 free throw, just for my pro-am or my rec guys that want to have a high free throw. Then with the playmaking, we're going to go ahead and go 85. To get that special delivery Hall of Fame and also that dime, that dimer Hall of Fame, because Jalen Brunson can really dish the rock out and everything like that. Then we're gonna come with an 88 ball handle to get that clamp breaker gold, and also the killer combos is a tier 3, and you also get bailout gold with the quick first step and everything like that. Then we got an 88 speed with ball. We're gonna finally touch that up. The defense, I want like a 60. Interior defense. He's not much of a great defender, especially being small, but I still wanted to give a little bit defense to kind of work with. So 80 perimeter to give you some silver challenger to kind of get some contest on the perimeter. And then I went with an 80 steal to try to get some glove on bronze and try to get some steals at least. And then defensive rebounds like at a 41. Then lastly for the physicals, I went 86 and then 89 on the excel, and then for the strength I maxed that up because he's a big solid guard, so be able to take some contact and absorb some contact and finish around well around the rim. And then I went with a 75 vert, and then I threw the rest up on the stamina and maxed out the stamina. So yeah, you probably can throw this up some more too. I'm gonna just throw the rest on the free throw. So you got 16, 26, 25, and 18. It's a good batch spread. So we're gonna move on to the takeovers. So the takeovers I went with was pull-up precision and negative impact. He shot creates around the court very well. So off the dribble shooting, fades, floaters, anything in that mid-range area is definitely gonna resemble his game. So I went with double shot create and take. I went with negative impact and pull-up precision. So we don't get a shade of Jalen Brunson, but it's definitely based off the rating, it's him. So you get CP3, Trae Young, and Chauncey Billups. I like those shades, especially being with that CP3 shade, because they kind of play similar. They play around that mid-range area. You get the name three-level shot creator, and we're gonna go ahead and test the build. Jalen Brunson, we know he can shoot, we know he can finish, we know he can play make. His liability is kind of like defense. So Giant Slayer is something we'll go with. I think I'll go like an Acrobat on silver, Phyllis finisher on gold. If you want, you can core like Giant Slayer. And then, let's see. If you want this, you're gonna have to need those extra badge points. I think you're gonna need like three extra badge points because we have four left over. So if you wanna get this, you're gonna need them extra badge points to put that there for the Slithery. So we'll go fast switch here. Yeah, you'll need three extra badge points for to get this. And I'm gonna probably just spread this around here on fast switch for right now for the sake of the video, and then like maybe post spin technician. Shooting, Green Machine, we want Amped Gold, Space Creator Hall of Fame. I want Mini Magician Hall of Fame. probably a core something like Space Creator. Agent Threes. I want to do Deadeye instead of Limitless Range, just for the sake of it. I think I want to do Deadeye. Yeah, I think I want to do Deadeye right there. Or maybe we can do it like that, and then have guard up like that. No, I don't like that bad setup, honestly. I'm not gonna lie. We want guard up Hall of Fame, and then we'll probably just go with volume shooter on gold, and any extra badges you might want to throw on there. I'm trying to get these badges to best ability to resemble Jalen Brunson's game. So quick first step, we want that Hall of Fame. No, don't court. We want a Hall of Fame, bailout, hyperdrive gold, unpluggable gold, clamp breaker. I think I'm gonna put this gold in the clamp breaker. Hall of Fame, that is good. I think Dimer is good too for him. I feel like I'm missing something though. No, I got everything. Oh, I know what it is. I didn't get this Hall of Fame. And yeah, Dimer. I think Dimer, you can spread the badge. I like Dimer Silver, Needle Threader, and then you might can go Gold, Ankle Breaker, or if you want to go Break Start or Special Delivery on one of those playmaking badges that resemble this game, you can do that also. So then lastly on defense, we're going to do Gold Menace, Workhorse Silver, Pogo, then we're going to come here to Challenger, Cordette, Glove, and then we're gonna go ahead and throw post lockdown, and then we're gonna throw on like maybe off ball pest. Yeah, we're gonna probably throw on off ball pest, and then we're gonna just spread the badge count like that. So that's your Jalen Brunson build. Let me know how you guys like it. Leave it down in the comments, and let me know how you guys enjoy the build. Recommend some builds. Recommend a player build or anything like that. Just give me something. It's your boy Ron Too Easy. That's the build for you guys today, man. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.